my dad, my mom, Chavela, I want to come. El domingo después de la playa de Mike. El 29, we're going to Hawaii.
Hawaii, nice.
I'm taking my dad to Hawaii.
Well, you might have a lot of people from Hawaii coming to Mike's fight, so we'll introduce you. People who work for the government there and stuff.
No, but the day after Mike's fight, we're leaving to Hawaii.
Nice.
I'm gonna take my dad and my mom.
Have they ever been?
Never been there.
You never been to Hawaii, Big G?
You guys are Hawaii?
No. He's gonna like it.
He's gonna like it. I'm gonna put
him on. Pita was like the mayor of Honolulu when we were there. Oh, wait, what island were we?
We went to Honolulu.
Honolulu Island. What is it? Oahu, I think.
Yeah. We were going to go to Mexico. I was planning going to Mexico, but I know my dad's a little bit too negative about Mexico.
I'm going to put you in touch.
I love Mexico.
Robert, I'm going to put you in touch with the Mexican bar owner, and I'm going to put you in touch with the Mexican restaurant owner.
Where?
He'll take care of you.
Serge. Yeah, so I can go. Yeah, please. Let me. I'll
give you the numbers. Yeah.
Give me the numbers.
Yeah. Serge and...
So I could get their address and everything so I could go eat.
Of course.
Yeah, but we were going to go to Mexico. And my dad said yes. But I know he's a little... He's not going to want to go do stuff. Because he's... too negative about Mexico.
In 5 days in Hawaii, we saw the beach for 2 hours.
I'm gonna spend time at the beach.
No, you like it. It was very chill. They'll take you around.
So I'm gonna take my parents to Hawaii.
Mikey, Robert's going to Hawaii a day after your fight?
Yeah, he's training. He just told me. We're gonna take my dad, I think, right?
Dad and my mom, yeah.
I think we're gonna hit up the Surge. And,
Surge. Did you invite me and Payo?
Yes, we did. You guys said no. Shut the fuck up.
Why would they say no?
They always say no.
Who says no to Hawaii? Because it's the parents, right?
Yeah.
Because there's no drinking, no libraries.
Exactly.
It's not.
Because I'll get judged.
What's the? See, because I know what they already have in mind.
What do they have in mind, Robert?
Stay home.
Party.
Party at home. Fucking. They have a pool. They have a fucking other pool table. I know they're
like the movie house party, huh?
They're not fucking have a big ass party right there. All right,
there you go. We're gonna celebrate my victory party right there.
Yeah, that's what we're gonna do, the victory party. I know. Because we leave right after the fight. Well, the next day. Probably from there, we're gonna leave to the airport. Yeah. They've asked because we're right there. You're right. That's what we're gonna probably do.
It was a great experience going to Hawaii. That Michelle hit me up.
What?
Yeah, I told her they haven't put out the credential list yet.
Yeah.
There's nowhere to apply yet.
Not yet.
And then Big Ben hits me up once a week.
Big Ben hits me up.
You gotta tell me where to go, right?
No, I'll tell you. Of course. No, we'll forward you all the information.
And then what is there to do? Like to go?
I don't know. All we did is eat and drink.
Oh, so you guys didn't go to...
No, we didn't do any of those stuff.
Go visit places.
You didn't drink? You were drinking,
Ellie? I drank so much that I threw up. And that was it for me for the rest of the trip. That was like the first night we were there.
Ellie got fucked up.
Robert, I drank like 3 Jägermeisters, whatever that is. That was nasty.
She was good.
That was disgusting.
Those are good. I never had them before.
And then some local drink. It tastes like, you know, like you have hot sauce? Hot sauce with alcohol. Whatever that was.
I don't know.
It was just salt. The first one.
The little one that came in the gay martini glass. The gay martini one. That one was good though.
I never have drinks. The only thing
Street Fighter was good.
Fireballs?
Hey, fireballs.
Piña colada. I like that.
They had that. Robert, you know what a fireball is?
No.
It's cinnamon whiskey. That's the one that threw me over the top.
Oh, yeah. You know who gave me one time? Tony. Big Tony gave me a shot of that shit.
That's just thinking. Yeah. Ellie tried everything that was available.
I tried everything. And first and last time. That's it.
The beer that they had there at that place was good. I'm the one that ordered beer. The local beer.